The big growth is coming in digital. So it's the 200 in that first piece, that 500 billion in media, the 200 billion in digital continues to grow at around 20%. So that's where the action is. If you look at the industry, there are three sort of pieces that are growing: first party data, digital advertising content, and last but not least, programmatic. It's those three areas where you see the growth. The rest of it is pretty com si com sa. I mean, it's not even GDP driven now. I mean, there used to be a correlation between advertising and marketing spending and GDP growth. That seems to have been broken a little bit, particularly in the mature markets. We believe models are, what clients want is faster, they want more agility, more flexibility. Better means better use of technology, up-to-date use of technology, whether it's AI or VR or AR or voice or whatever it happens to be. And then finally, a unitary model. So no fragmenting earnouts, but a model which is built on everybody having an interest in the whole rather than the individual part.